Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's my little brother's birthday. My younger brother. He's turning 10 today, and so my dad wants to pick him up for a little bit later and hang out with him. So I was thinking, why don't I go ahead and just take a shower, because my hair is looking greasier than I expected it to. I wanted to get ready with you guys. So if you're willing to join me on my journey of getting ready, keep watching. Okay, now I have you guys in my bin, and I'm gonna take you guys to the restroom. Before I take a shower, I'm gonna show you guys like my favorite shampoo and conditioner and my favorite body wash at the moment. Bless up.
Bless up.
Regarding your whole blends, coconut water and aloe vera is amazing. First of all, it smells good. Second of all, it's amazing because they say it's amazing. And third of all, it smells good. No, but seriously, it's really nice. I've had this for like a month, and it's like, yeah, I mean, I've used it a lot because there's a lot of product that comes in here, but I think that's pretty good for 1 month, and my hair is not as short as it used to be, so. But the thing is, I don't really wash the ends of my hair. I only really wash the tip of my hair, like all right here. So I just put a little bit like on my hand, and then I wash the front, and I put a little bit more and I wash the back. But yeah, so this is the shampoo. And the conditioner is basically the same. It's like this, beautiful. And then my favorite body wash is from Ivory. And it's just the aloe scent. And so I wanted to get it because it's aloe. And since my shampoo and conditioner was aloe vera, had aloe vera in it, I thought that having a body wash with aloe vera in it would be like, you know, tie it all together. But yeah. So I'm gonna throw on some jams and then see you guys after my shower. Somebody on a basketball team. She's a- shower, and now I'm gonna pick up my outfit, and I'm gonna need you guys' help with my outfit. So I have a sports bra on right now, which I'm not freaking out about you guys seeing, because it literally looks like a tank top. But I'm just gonna show you guys my closet and the different options, and let's see. Such a bad boy, but I'll make you good. So, I don't know if you guys can tell, but y'all are literally standing in my closet. I just did some online shopping the other day, and so I'm kind of excited to try my clothes out, but kind of nervous at the same time, you know. I'll be back at 5, 4, 3, 2. Back with the shirt. I don't know if I like it because it does feel a little tight, but I'll show you guys right now what it looks like. So now I'm looking for some pants that'll look cute with this outfit. I just wanna hold you all night long. Whenever I'm around you, nothing's wrong. So I just put on some jeans. I'm gonna look in the mirror. Okay, okay. This is what my outfit looks like. I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail without brushing it and put on some deodorant and go get some food. And hopefully my hair will be dry by the time I get back, because it's already 4 and I have not ate at all today. So yeah. In the car, I literally have no way of standing my phone up, so I'm not gonna vlog and drive because
that's dangerous, and I'm not trying to get pulled over. So yeah, maybe whenever I get a little better at driving, like, I'll be more confident to vlog and drive. But as of right now, I just really need to put my full attention into what I'm doing on the road. So, I'm gonna put some jams on in my car, and I'll see you guys when I get back. Okay, so I just got back, and like I said earlier, I have nowhere to put you guys. Okay, so I finally got it to stand in my car, and I'm just eating my meal, which is Cane's, and my dad is already on his way, so I'm gonna finish my meal really quick, and then I'll see you guys inside the house. So my dad is like on his way or whatever. I got fake nails like a couple weeks back, and they're growing out, and not a fun story because look, it gets stuck, look. It gets stuck under my nail. But I'm gonna go ahead and brush my hair out, and I kind of like the way it looks, but I don't like it completely. So I'm gonna go ahead and brush my hair out, and I'm going to just talk to you guys for a little bit until my dad gets here. Give you guys a couple of updates. Update number one, I got a job and I started working. I actually work at Cane's, and I actually really like it. I have a car, and it's a Mercedes-Benz. My third update would have to be that my computer broke. I don't know how it broke, but it broke. Well, it's not really my computer, it's my laptop that broke. Because I do have a little desk area now, which I am planning on filming like an organizational like slash desk room tour. I know I told you guys that I would give you guys like a room tour, but see, the thing is, like, I haven't really been like on top of YouTube. I think I said in my last two videos that I'm not very good at uploading, and I'm not very good at uploading, so yeah. The last YouTube video I uploaded, though, for some reason, it didn't, like, it uploaded as My Movie 7 or something like that, and then it was in privacy mode, so I tried to change the privacy mode, but, like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm just gonna keep it uploaded just in case, like, for some reason I find out how to turn off the privacy mode. I have a GoPro and a camera, which you guys already know. I'm pretty sure I told you guys about that. And so the reason why I don't film with my camera and I still film with my iPhone is because I feel like the iPhone is much easier to just like pull out and just start recording and stuff. And the camera that I have is more like a picture. It's like more of a photography than videography. So that's why I feel like just using the phone is much more easier, and it's easier to just edit and stuff on your phone. Like, even if I'm traveling and stuff, I don't have to like download anything to a computer to edit. I could just like edit on my phone. I'm going into my junior year of high school, and I'm kind of nervous about it because I'm supposed to be taking AP classes. I'm not sure how many AP classes, honestly. I'm not sure how many AP classes I signed up for. I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see my schedule, which kind of sucks. I think I'm taking 3 or 4 AP classes. It's already August 6th and school starts in 9 days. I finished one book, which I'm pretty proud of. Yay! I just finished The Great Gatsby. So I'm thinking, like, whenever school starts, I looked at the website, at my school's website, and it said, like, read the books, but also they're gonna give us like 3 weeks like prior to like taking the, like, exams and writing essays and stuff for the book. So I'm thinking that they're gonna give us like 3 weeks to read the books for those kids that didn't read, because, you know, it's so funny, they always tell us to read during summer, but like they give us like a week or two to like read if you didn't read, you know what I mean? So I read this book. Now I'm gonna try to read Freakonomics before school starts. It's only like 200 pages. This is really where it ends. The rest is like bonus and like just like segments of other books and stuff. But this is really all I have to read, which is not a lot in my opinion. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah. So I'm gonna try to read this before school starts. And then I'm thinking whenever school does start and we have to start writing essays and taking exams, I'm just gonna like reread this, but like notate like a lot. Because I didn't really notate, I just read. It's only like 180 pages, so it's not that big of a deal to reread it. My dad just got here, so I'm gonna go ahead and put on some shoes and go and be with my little brother because it is his birthday. If you see this whenever you're older, Nico, I love you so much. I can't believe you're turning 10. It's just like yesterday, you were a baby. I love you. I really do, Nico. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I'm sorry that it was kind of short, kind of had to be cut off, but I hope you guys were entertained. I have a hitchhiking thumb. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you're not subscribed to my channel already, hit the thumbs up button. Comment down below if you want to see a room tour or if you want me to film a Q&A. And if you want me to film a Q&A, just put Q&A and ask the question that you would want to ask me. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.